Hey guys, welcome to Disneyland. So right now it's November, so they have the Christmas decorations up, and they have this huge tree, and everything is really pretty here. Watch. We're going on Indiana Jones, my favorite ride.
Alright guys, welcome to Crocotopia. Hey guys, what's going on? We're about to enter the dark zone right here, right now, and I say that a lot. I'm sure.
Some random guy with a red hat on.
Pirates of the Caribbean is like Pirate 101, so we'll show you guys that next.
What's up guys, welcome to Sephoria. We're here right now, and currently here at the top of Tarzan's treehouse. So I don't really want to follow him up here, but let's see if we can get the good view right now.
Next up is Big Thunder Mountain Railroad, and this road has been closed every year we come, so I'm really excited to go on it. It's my actual favorite. So this is like Cool Ranch and Pirate 101. We're at the Big Thunder Ranch and they have some goats over here. They're really cute. We're gonna go in there. They need to get goat mounts in the game. That'd be cool. They already have goat pets for Mushu. We need to wash our hands. So I think we're gonna eat right now. We're gonna try to get into a restaurant. the Haunted Mansion, and I actually used to hate this ride, but now I like it. I always get scared.
Yeah, you're so scared.
When two holidays collide.
We just got done right now though, and I'm gonna go take her on another ride, and it's gonna be pretty cool. You know, it's pretty weird right here, like, you're like talking to yourself. You have a camera out here and in public, and people are looking at you when you're talking to yourself, so you just gotta realize you're talking to a bunch of little people inside of here.